Hello everybody, welcome back to Banjo Tooie. This is the third video slash stream here on Twitch, and we just left Gutter Gulch Mine and we're gonna go to Witchy World. Alright, let's get back. My old Nintendo 64 right there. Love the music in this game. Let's go back to the first world. Or level. Oh, he just doesn't jump in. Then we'll go back to the plateau. And we'll get started. Okay. I know there's one part that I want to do here. Thing is, I don't remember exactly what to do. But we're gonna get this little gopher guy back. Okay, I don't know the code to this. Maybe one of these guys knows? Oh, that's right, I kinda understand it, because they're different fucking languages. But I know this is where I need to be. Exactly what to do. This guy. Alright, well, let's try to figure it out. I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna figure it out. There has to be something that I missed. Oh, wrong one. And I know I was supposed to defeat that other guy again in the big temple, but I don't know how to do that. I don't know what the hell he wants me to look for. I don't need... No, I need a password. But I don't know what that password is. Oh, there's a ginger. I forgot about him. Going in circles. Let's just get rid of him. Might as well just grab this ginger. Come on. Oh, he's only the second one I've gotten. This is the prison one right here, right? No. I kicked that thing open. I don't think there's anything else up here. I don't know what to do. I think it has something to do with those little stone guys, but we're just gonna try a random version. What would it be? Oh, I fucking hate these guys. They always fucking respawn. Wow. I just went back in order. We got it. Alright, dude. Let's get you out of here. Rabid. Okay, so... there we go. And I don't think... are we able to go back through there? Not too sure. Hopefully we could just go through there, get that jiggy, and then we can be on our fucking way. So let's try that. Yeah, cool. We're able to go through. Give me my shit, dude. Okay, she went in there first, but apparently we got there before her. And give me your weird shaped nugget, my friend. Cool, cool, cool. What's up, viewers? Welcome to the stream. Drop some love in the chat. Oh, that was dumb. I just wanted to get out of here. Yeah, okay, we're going the right way. It should be over here. Jump over your head. I don't remember when we get the springy shoes, but it should be rather quick. That way, I believe. Because we already opened Witchy World. I wonder if I can fire it here. I freaking hate the way they did this. It really sucks. Alright. Alright, now we're coming to Witchy World. We're gonna open up the portal and grab these notes. Interact with you, my friend. Oh, we get the grenade eggs. Cool. Sounds great. Well, that was it? Okay, cool. Whatever. Got Wamba's hut. Or Wamba. Whatever her fucking name is. I don't know why she's here. Mega Globo. Okay, so if anyone can help me find this Mega Globo, that would frickin' rock. Obviously, there's just one. The normal ones are pink. I don't remember what the Mega one looks like, so if anyone knows, let me know, and we'll get that started. So let's go into Witchy World. Come on, get in there. Alright guys, welcome to Witchy World. This is probably one of my favorite levels, just because of the whole amusement park kind of feel. Alright, I know you have children missing. Freeze easy peek. Where's your fat ass husband? Hold up, fatter. He's a lazy ass. Groggy, Soggy, and Moggy. I don't remember those being their names. At all. Cool. I'll just pop it back on the grill, and the punch will never know. Oh, I think that's how we get the kids. We have to get them food because they're hungry or some shit like that. So we gotta find, I think, two more switches. Okay. Hey, dude. I just fucking asshole. Come down, dude. Fucking frisbee champion. Why not? I know, dude. I've played this before. Wow, I freaking got that by the skin. Just collect these notes around here. We'll go to each section individually. Oh, look, there's a switch. There's the fry switch. Only 20 things. Well, dude, why are you working in an amusement park if you're always don't like customers and don't want to give them anything? He's like, I guess you can have a nice day. You better impending rush. Yeah, there's so many people here at this amusement park. Oh, why didn't I stay in Kazooie form? Alright, I really don't like this guy. Alright, cool. I don't remember what's in there. Like I said, we're just gonna go around the little... Go around this place, and then we'll... And then we'll figure out what to do first. Get all these notes. Alright, dude, what do you got for me? Burgers that you've sneezed on! I need them. I'm not gonna eat them, but I need them for those kids. What an ass. Give me your sneezing, coughing, nasty-ass burger that's been sitting there since the beginning of this game. Actually, it's probably been sitting there since the 90s, dude. Why haven't you been fired yet? Alright, whatever. Let's keep on going. I should have put this in the title of the stream, but if anyone's willing to subscribe to the channel, I'm gonna start doing giveaways. Once we get 10 subscribers, I will start doing that. Okay, what to do first? That's the beginning of the level. This is the tent. I don't think I want to go in there yet. Let's go in here. Because I remember we can possibly get another Jiggy by opening up that tunnel where the saucer was going to come through. Oh, hey, look, we got a little pad. What you got for me, yo? Airborne inks. Oh, okay, so this is gonna be used for the tent battle with the mini boss. Dismissed! Dude, this is a horrible military mole. Alright, fat ass boy. What do you want? Of course, dude, have it. I ain't gonna eat this nasty ass burger. You might as well have it. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh. How do I pick up this fat ass kid? I don't know what to do. How do I pick up this fucking kid? I'm about ready to leave him and come back for him later. Okay, yeah, I'm leaving him. I'm not gonna sit here and try to pick up that kid. Shut up. Okay, so we have a mumbo thing. And that's to open up this place, I know that. Man. Star spinner and saucer apparel. Oh, maybe we have to pick him up when we're at the truck. That's possibly what we have to do. Star spinner. I remember this place. Okay. Mumbo has to be here to turn it on. Mumbo has to be here for everything, so we better go find Mumbo. Oh, wait. If I'm correct, this is not the right Jinjo. I think this is an evil Jinjo. Yeah, this is an evil Jinjo. Oh my god, dude. Jesus. I'm a Minjo, arch enemy of the Jinjos. You're an arch enemy of me, bro, because I do not like you. Oh, shit. Okay, so we have to go find Mumbo, wherever the fuck he's at. Okay. Oh, here we got the split pads now. Sweet. Oh, let's do this. Alright. Now I'll talk to you. That'll be all. You have split up. To change to the other character, stand on your pad or near a swap cloud and press B button. Almost fell. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, that's right. Up is up and down is down. Let's go into the purple-eyed cave. And then after we get out of there, we are gonna go to the green-eyed cave. The haunted cavern. I know these teeth are not to be messed with. I keep saying like this is one of my favorite levels in the game, but yet I have yet to find anything useful. What's in here? The management accepts no responsibilities for soiled underwear as a result of viewing the Cave of Horrors exhibit. That's nowhere helpful for me. Come on, give me some light. This is it. Just took me to these. Oh, that's right. Up is up and down is down. Let's go into the purple-eyed cave. And then after we get out of there, we are gonna go to the green-eyed cave. The haunted cavern. I know these teeth are not to be messed with. I keep saying like this is one of my favorite levels in the game, but yet I have yet to find anything useful. What's in here? The management accepts no responsibilities for soiled underwear as a result of viewing the Cave of Horrors exhibit. That's nowhere helpful for me. Come on, give me some light. This is it. Just took me to these. Oh, I was gonna try to get some fire ones, but you know, that shit doesn't work for me. I wonder if there's like a haunted mansion kind of thing in here. Hey! I found one. Okay, so this kid doesn't want fries. He wants something else, but... Okay, you're nice. You're a nice Jinjo. Thank God. And I know you need to go back to the dinosaur world. Okay, well... Oh, this guy needs... This guy was from Gobi's Desert back in Banjo 1. So, I need to find the train station, that way Chuffy can take these guys back to their respective worlds. Apparently he was chained. Adam Grunties. Okay, so this part is essentially done. I'm hoping I don't have to come back to get her to tell her Chuffy's here. I don't want to do that. Come on, we can do it. No dark, no dark. Yeah, here we go. Welcome, viewer. Welcome to the stream. This is the third video of Banjo Tooie. If you want to check out the other two videos, they are on my YouTube channel. Or you can check them out in my highlights. Oh yeah, we're going to the green-eyed cave. Let's go. If you would like, drop some love in the chat. Also, if you have anyone else that would like to watch the channel or support it, let them know. I'll be doing this till its completion. Okay, I don't remember what she said. Oh, she doesn't want me to leave with the burger and fries. That's fine. I just need Chuffy to be here. I don't need that. Do I need to talk to him first? That sucks. Get out of here. Okay. Do I need to find the ore? I don't remember that. I may have to go back and talk to Chuffy. I didn't remember that. Don't remember having to do that. But we don't have to be here. We should take care of the... Hey, let's go into the tent. Let's get our fortune told. I will now choose your fate. You win extra eggs. Didn't seem all that bad, did it? Oh, let's go check out. I don't think we checked out this side yet. Hopefully this is where Mumbo is at. That way we can just freaking talk to him. Can I climb up this? Okay, cool. Oh. I just wanna get up. Oh shit. Alright, we gotta be ever so careful. Sweet. Now this works. Scenic splendor of cable car ride across the space zone. Yeah. Okay, so we'll go back to the after. Let's go try to open up the space vent to let the saucer in. Give me the cup shoes. And a Jinjo. I wonder if that's an evil Jinjo. Freaked me out. I was like, can I go across that or am I just gonna fall? That wouldn't be good. I think, yep, there we go. Pad. I don't understand how that's helpful to me now. Hey, I can go back to Chuffy here. And then I can go get the fries when I come back. Awesome. We're gonna go talk to Chuffy right now. Since we essentially can just go back to Gutter Gulch Mine. Alright, dude. You gotta help me out somehow. Dude, you freaking owe me something, you little bitch. That's fine. I know you're gonna take it off me. I'll just go and get it back. Yeah, I know. No burgers, no fries. We already fed the burger to the kid. So I don't think she should take that away from us. Okay. Let's go find Chuffy. Welcome back to Gutter Gulch Mine, everyone. I want a warp pad. Here we go. Bum 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 bum. I know there's another level with that big bird looking thing, but I heard it's severely hard. What a jerk. I thought I'd talk to him through here, but. Well, dude, what the fuck do you want me to do? How do I open up the train station, you little fucker? It said you're loading ore. And now that I'm back here, you can't help me. Wouldn't go down there if I were you. Well, he's not helping me. I mean, what am I supposed to do? Jeez, man. Ah. Let's go to the world entry point. Tried opening up the train station, but he told me he was busy. And now that I'm trying to do something, he tells me I'm pretty much stupid and won't move. Thought I had to like grab ore or something, but I don't. So just get into the hole. Pine Grove. Let's go back into Witchy World. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about the food right now. I don't really think it's necessary. Boom, boom. I believe they're still open, but now, before we do the little boss, we're gonna go back into this western looking area. Now I know why they gave me that warp pad by the fucking flying saucer. Cause it's a little bitch. It wants power. Again. I mean, I'm getting like as close as I can without getting bitten, but it's still fucking kicking my ass. You suck at jumping, Banjo. Like, you severely suck at jumping. Finally got through, but I kicked my ass the whole entire time. Oh my god. I'm tired. And I'm still gonna play Halo later. So if anyone's... Oh, cool, dude. Just fucking give me that shit. It better only cost me one, dude. Yes. When to give to Humba? Her name is Humba? I thought it was Wumba. Or Wumba. Oh my god. Humba and Wumba. Get it right. Banjo carries much coins. I jump. I like being the little car. Cool. Oh, I think that's how I get the coins for the donation thing. I was right. I think it doesn't let me go in the car. Oh, it does. Unless I cheated it. Tell me it's a like, please tell me it's not timed. Well, there's Mumbo. Well, there's that for Mumbo. I feel like there's something that can be learned here. There is a door. was a note page. Ugh. I feel like we can go get Tubby. And I don't think I need to... Okay, you can drive up the hill. Dude! Kids game and we're running over things. Ooh, fucking forget it, dude. You know what I think I need? I need to take Kazooie off of my back in order to put his little fat ass on. I think that's what I have to do. You got a ticket for Conga's Big Top. I mean, my frickin'... Got two tickets for the Big Top, yo! Boom! Kick your ass out! I feel like I don't need this right now, then. I think what I'm gonna do first is we're gonna go back to the Inferno world. We're gonna get that note. We're gonna get Mumbo. We're gonna go back to the alien place. And then we'll see what we can do about the Big Top tent. This stream is possibly gonna take a few days, obviously. I don't even think we have a... Do we have a Jiggy right now? Like, at all in this level? We have one. Okay. So, I guess that's not bad. Okay, dude. Chill out. Let's go to the Inferno. We can potentially pay Mumbo right now, but like I said, we're gonna try to complete this first. So let's do that. The speed shoes. Oh. So we need speed to get up there, I see. Alright, let's see if we could do this in one go. Are you kidding me? Like, he can't even protect himself. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, this might take a while. We're gonna have to wait. I fucked it up. I don't remember them giving you this much time in the first Banjo. It's taking a while. There it finally goes. Okay, I know there's like a little like secret to this that we need to do in order for it to work. So, I don't, cuz these things are going to hurt us and we're already down a life. So, I don't know how it's all going to play out. Oh, man. Okay, once that thing slides down, we're gonna run up this thing. Time to go. No! Okay, so we're not gonna be able to do this in one go, obviously. Alright, Banjo. Did I already just start out with one life? Okay, we have two. Remember our strategy. Once it comes down, we're going. Try to hug the wall as much as we can. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm doing this way too fast, apparently. I'm not taking the time in order to do this. Okay, so he just starts off with two lives or two honeycombs. Okay, so we almost got it down, so I kind of got to slow down a little bit. I know we got a little bit more time with the running shoes than I thought we did. So, now we only have one hit, because I'm an idiot. This is gonna take me a while, obviously. I thought I was gonna be able to get it done in one try, and I thought now a couple tries. But now I know this is probably gonna take me a while. I'm going at it way too fast. Oh. I'm always thinking it's just gonna... Alright, and we got two hits on us. Let's see what we can do. Jesus, I freaking missed the shoes. Ooh, dude, barely missed out. Oh! Can't handle it, son. Can't handle it, son. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, we're almost up. Where do they start? Oh, Jesus. Like, from afar, that looks like Bowser's face from this angle. Yeah, dude, we got it! Fuck yeah! Oh, shit. Doesn't it look like Bowser's face? Like, if Bowser had elongated frickin' shit. This is a hell of a lot easier right now. Yeah, dude, hashtag witchy world. Fuck yeah, man. By far one of my favorite levels. I haven't played this game in such a long time, so it's like a little hazy. But the gameplay is just absolutely beautiful on the Xbox. Alright, let's get Banjo back. Oh, it's this way. God, now this is a long way. It's such a great level, dude. I just love the atmosphere of it. That creepy kind of like carnival looking thing. I feel like Banjo Tooie really was a step forward. Yeah, dude, exactly. The theme park level is such a great idea for a level. Banjo-Kazooie was a great... Why is this guy in here? But Banjo-Kazooie had some of the greatest levels Nintendo 64 ever did, I guess. Or Rare whatever did. And I just love the feel of Banjo-Tooie. I really think they emphasized these levels more. Alright, dude. Let's give you a Globo. Sure, man, I'll give you a Globo. Alright, now we gotta go to the alien-themed side of the park. only thing I hate is that you can't just, like, switch right away and they go back to where they were. I actually have to freaking walk his happy ass all the way over there. Where is the warp pad? There it is. We need the space zone. I also like that it just saves, like, every few times. Oh, thank god, dude, I almost got my ass kicked right there. So I said earlier in the video, or the stream, that once I get up to 10 subscribers, I'm gonna start doing giveaways. So if you wanna support me, man, so I can keep doing this, that would be much appreciated. Imagine if they actually got sued for every health and safety regulation broken by the theme park's attractions. Oh shit. Like the rail thingy that goes from space to Western. I know, dude, it's so crazy. Like, the food is so disgusting. Like, Salty Joe, his fries are so freaking gross. And the burger guy is coughing and sneezing, and he used to be in, washing and cleaning toilets or something like that. So yeah, this park has no, like, safety feature or any type of regulation put in place at all. But I guess since it's Grunty's witchy world, that's why everything is such in despair and everything sucks. All right, come on. Boogada. Okay, let's get out of here, because obviously we can't use Mumbo to get all the way up there, and there's no point. Oh, guy always freaks me out. Oh, get off me, dude. Get off me. Get out of here. Felt like he was trying to really catch me for a while. Alright, back at the Inferno or Mumbo's hut. Dude, it's pretty hot out here, but I guess since he's a skull, he doesn't really have to worry about the heat. I wonder if he has AC in his freaking skull. Alright, sit on the seat. Let's get out of here. Where's he at? No, nothing? Okay, whatever. Now that sounds good, man. You know, that sounds cool. Whatever support that I can get for the channel is great for me. So I appreciate the follow. Where are we going again? Oh, the space zone. Yeah, don't worry about it, dude. Just any support that I can get would be greatly appreciated. Tell your friends, dude. Let other people know what I'm doing here. Alright, let's go get this, this jiggy inside the star thing. Wah! Okay. That was a another fail, and I almost got hit with the hammer. Shit! Why you gotta put hammers in games? Jesus. No, leave me alone, leave me alone. Dude, why can't I get onto this star? Gimme. Maybe I could just do this. I'm getting frustrated. Dude! Oh, shit. No.
Hey.
Like, I'm taking a moment for some concentration right now. Come on, make it. Cool. Okay, so. Oh, don't you know, I freaking died. I should have gotten to the Kazooie form. Wasn't thinking. Jesus. Could have had that done so quick, but I always push things so freaking fast. All the time. Don't know how long you're gonna be watching, man, but also later I will be streaming some Halo 5. If you wanna check that out, I'll be playing with my team. Oh! Yeah. Come on, there we go. I don't know when I'll be able to show up for stream since it is 10 p.m. for me right now because I'm in Romanian, but if it matches up with my time zone, I'll show up. Oh, damn, dude. Well, welcome to the United States Twitch stream of mine. But good to have you on board. So like I said, man, anything helps. You know, I'm usually on throughout the day. Like right now, and where I'm at in the United States, it's 1:20 in the afternoon. But I think tonight, I don't know what time that'll be for you, but I should be on. It's probably really early for you. Wow, that was super easy. Sweet. 20 jigs. Okay, so there really is no good way to get out of here. I'm trying to... Maybe I could just go back on the stars. It's gonna shoot me up. Not a big deal. Okay. Next. If I have to drop all the way down, which I doesn't really gonna care, because I remember in the original Banjo Kazooie, you had so many lives until it, like, legit quit. But, I think we're good here. Get out of here. Probably need some of those. Also, yeah, there should be a jiggy on top of the tent, which is, I think that's where we're going right now. Take your time, man, don't worry about it. Oh shit, this guy's chasing me. Holy shit. My system's telling me there's a little bit of lag, so if there is, just let me know. Oh, where is... Oh, he's an evil Jinjo. Yeah, I don't want him. Oh my god, he was orange in the beginning of the stream, and now he's green. They just changed colors. Whoa. Oh, wait. I'm not going to the tent yet. I got another thing to do. I think I've been streaming for a good hour or so. Not too sure what it is. Oh, let's play this. How do we do this? Yo, what's up, Further Son? How you doing, dog? To that freaking truck. Yeah. Should have paid attention to that. That's cool, man. When you getting on Halo tonight, man? I got a ticket for the show! I already got tickets. 4 tickets? Oh, Jesus. I have 2. Jesus. Okay, I know. Okay, so I can't. Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Oh, come on, can't be that freaking hard. I'm a brick. My favorite Zelda game is actually Ocarina of Time, but I do like Twilight Princess. Twilight Princess was one of my favorites, but I grew up from the Ocarina of Time. Ah! Fucked it up. Oh, hey, a ticket. Well, where's the other one? I don't know how many of these guys I killed, so... There it is! Last ticket. Oh yeah, I gotta go split up so I can go pick up the fat dude at the alien part. Did you get the HD release? That Minna Amiibo is so dope. Actually, I haven't gotten it yet. I've been wanting to. I've been wanting to get the HD version of Twilight Princess, but I also heard that it just looks the same. So I would just get the Amiibo, really. But once I get a capture card, I'm going to start playing the Wii U games like Mario Maker and Super Smash Brothers and Super Smash Brothers and other games like that. The capture cards are so expensive and they take a while to freaking make. I was never good at the flying portion of this game and shooting without getting fucking hit. So this may take me a few tries to complete. Notice this is the same type of music from freaking Donkey Kong 64. Okay, where are... Do we have enough stuff? Okay, so we do need the explosive eggs, but I need a warp pad. Or do I not get one right now? Oh, there we go. Freaking finally. Well, I guess that is a big improvement from the GameCube version of the game. I could definitely see that. So, guess I'm gonna have to check it out. I'll see if I have the funds to buy it. I'm gonna run. Shit. The audio and video are not in sync in the game or in the stream, dude? What are you talking about? Jeez, dude. I play Halo majority of the time and I can't hit this guy's freaking patches. Jesus. Oh my god, he's throwing balloons. And I'm sure those balloons are gonna kick my ass. I bet you anything. For some reason, I cannot get this. Okay, so yeah, I needed that. I need to get a little bit farther away to do the... Oh, he has explosive balloons. Give me a break. Oh, I got him. Don't know how I got him, but I got him. Okay, we have 8 of these, so we're probably gonna have to get on the ground at some point. Got another one. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna need to... There has to be some lives, right? Yeah, there is, okay. So let's go... It seems to be a stream problem. Audio's coming out early, and the action's on the stream. Need a life. I'll see what I can do about that. It may just be a lagging problem with the stream on the Xbox. I got a little lag interruption about 15 minutes ago, so that's probably the issue. Oh, shit. But if it's a really big issue, I will I'll stop the stream and then I'll redo it and see if that works out. I'm gonna get my ass kicked by a freaking balloon man. If I can just get this and jump up, I think I'll be okay. Dude, this guy... maybe if you reload it, it may help. So try it on your end first, and if it still isn't working, just let me know. Hey, actually got a few of them this time. Okay, I really need some health, so if I can... I'm not gonna find one. He just gets smaller. Okay, that isn't working. Get back in the air. So I'm gonna have to do this in the air. This is not working for me. I gotta be careful not getting hit. They're all on the back portion of him now, which is probably gonna be the hardest. Reach me here. It was on my end, so it's all good right now. Awesome, dude! Welcome back. Okay, okay, come on. I really gotta be careful not to get hit right now. That was a stupid move to make. Oh, I ended up way back here. That's freaking awesome. I hope I don't have to face him all over again. It was actually kind of hard. I sucked at the whole aiming thing. Sounds good, dude. Translate away. Be a good time right there. I have to face him all over again. Son of a bitch. I don't have any more ammo. Give me a word. Dude, why can't I hit this fool? Give me at least that one. That was bullshit. Fuck. A word, huh? Translate. Shit, dude. What could you translate? Translate, what the hell are you doing? Did I get all of them on his face? None of those hit him? Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. I was like, at least give me one hit. I said, translate, what the hell am I doing? Or what the hell are you doing? Sorry if I'm not talking as much anymore. How many do I have left? 9. Okay, cool. We're doing a little bit better this time. So you only need a few more holes. Don't want to get hit by that. He's probably trying to hit me right now. Okay. Oh, he has one more on the back side of him. Yeah. Was that the last one? I thought I said we had two more. What the hell's going on? Hey, everybody on the stream, welcome to Banjo Tooie. This is the third stream that I've done. If you want to check out the first two videos that I did, they are on my YouTube channel, or they are in the Twitch highlights. Guess I should load up on some of this. Che Naibe Fach? I don't know, I probably freaking butchered the hell out of that, dude. So I am so sorry. Che Naibak. Che Naibafak. I probably butchered the hell out of it, dude. I am so sorry. I'm still trying it out. Okay, so we have 3 jiggies so far in this level. Oh, 4. Cool. So... I guess we should... I don't know if I need to... I need to get the burger back. Okay. Okay, give me the burger. Thank you for the burger. Forgot to mention, thank you, I'm a Brick, for the follow. I appreciate it, dude. Let's go get these fries. I know we need the food. But, we need to carry the fat, dude, and I don't think we can have Kazooie on our back. Have a nice day. Okay, so I just noticed that this guy has 5 golden stars, which means he's relatively a responsible employee, or he's the most shitty employee because it's fucking Gruntilda's Witchy World. But if you go back to the guy who has the hamburgers, I think he has 1 golden star. Oh, right here. Let's do this. Alright, come on, Banjo. The only thing I hate when you do the switch where you can play as Banjo and Kazooie is that you can't fight. You're basically worthless. Like, I can't roll, I can't hit, I can only jump. Vowels are pronounced differently. A is pronounced like... I like elephant. I like little. O like O. And U like ooh. Oh, I see. That's cool. Well, I guess since you didn't mind. I tried my best. Okay, so I didn't need to get the burger. Well, okay, so I'm getting kind of frustrated with this dude because I don't remember how I'm supposed to pick him up. And he doesn't seem to be rolling or anything, so he's not getting on my back. I know, dude, I get it. Alright. Does anyone freaking remember how I'm supposed to do this? Kinda need a little bit of help. Because I do not remember. We also have to go back to the train station. Because apparently Chuffy's not there. So... Oh, shit. Back this way. Oh, I almost had it. Oh, I can go right here. Okay, cool. Ah, you almost hit me, pizza dude. Okay, so I highly doubt Kazooie's gonna carry this guy, but I guess it's worth a shot. So, I'm a Brick. I'll try to stream a little bit earlier, that way you can take a look at the stream. Dude, you're pissing me off. Get on or don't at all. Jesus, dude, I don't remember what to freaking do. I'm usually up pretty early in the mornings. So I can try to stream a little bit earlier. I wouldn't mind that at all. I don't know what to do now. Let's go back to the train station at least. We could at least do that. The train station is this way. Oh, we also gotta turn back into the truck. We gotta go put a coin back into the alien place. Titche. Oh man, dude. Wow. That's crazy, dude. You know, I wish I was bilingual in some language. What the hell am I doing? Oh, okay, I'm going the right way. Cool. No, I'm not. I'm not going the right way. Never mind. Scratch that. But anyways, yeah, I wish I was bilingual in some language. I'm actually Hispanic, so I wish I knew Spanish. But also, I just wish I could know a different language. Okay, so we're back in here, back in here, back in here, back in here. And you need a taxi pack for the beat, kid. Alright, this is pissing me off. He's not coming, and I don't know why. I tried. I don't know what to do. Really don't know what to do. And Mumbo's not in here, so I really don't know what to do right now. It would help if I got up there. So, damn. Language is crazy. That's pretty cool, though, that you are bilingual. Not a lot of people are. But it's like I'm saying, I wish I was. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Oh my god, I did not see that one. Oh my god. That's what I'm trying to find, so I'm guessing it's up here where I'm going. But I always get messed up by these guys. Anyways, what's a taxi pack? Oh. We should be able to get it now, yeah. Here it is, we found the train switch. Good call out. Oh, but anyways, I don't mind the schedule change. My streams are pretty much at any given point in time, so it doesn't really matter. But it's like I said, I'm up pretty early in the morning, so it doesn't matter to me. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to tell Chuffy to go. Yeah, for now we're gonna have to go back to Chuffy. Oh, he can come to us. But it takes influence from the Slavic languages too. That's interesting. I never knew that. See, there's so many languages and dialects out there that, you know, you don't really even think about. And like you're saying, like, your language is part of, like, the Spanish language, but also takes part of that Slavic, which is pretty awesome. You don't really think about that. See, and where I'm at, the Spanish that I hear mostly is the Mexican Spanish. Ugh, computer's almost charged up. Okay, so obviously she's gonna be in there for a while. We're not gonna be able to get to the dinosaur world until maybe the next stream or so. This is gonna be a while for that. But at least we got the train. We already rescued the other guy, which is Camel. Now we gotta go back, turn back into the truck. That wasn't necessary. Again? Jesus. Actually, I'm gonna go up here. I didn't fall first. Oh, yeah, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Please be not evil. Now I see what you're saying about the taxi pack. So I have to find him for the spring shoes, and now I have to find him for those. We can just warp to her thing. I don't know why I was gonna try to go way over there. Well, we can't get the kiss, so we can't get that, Jiggy. Well, that's too bad. See, I always forget. I mean, this is one of my favorite levels, but it's been such a long time since I played this. I remember playing this when I was 10. And that was back in 2003? Yeah, 2003. So this has been a while. But I forgot about the taxi pack. I don't need that. Just drive all the way down. Cause I off-road. Oh, I think I need that, don't I? No, don't need that? Okay. It's fine with me. Boom. Cool. The ride is now open. And I'm sure I just need to be Banjo. Yeah. I hear you. I get it. I need to be Banjo and Kazooie. So you're from Romania, I'm presuming, correct? Yeah, that is pretty cool how you turn into different type of things in this Banjo-Kazooie game than in the original Banjo-Kazooie. I do like the mechanical side, but I don't like when he turns into the washer and your attack is shooting underwear out. That is probably the only one I don't like. But my favorite one I would have to say that I turn into in this game would have to be when we turn into a dinosaur in Pterodactyl Land. It's probably my favorite one. Oh, sweet, dude. That's awesome. Transylvania. With Dracula and stuff. With all the spooky stuff, no wonder why you like Witchy World. Just kidding, man. But that's awesome, you're from Transylvania. Were you born and raised there, or... Or you moved there, or what's going on? Yeah, the submarine's cool. I like the submarine, too. It has... That one's pretty cool. Are we collecting stuff in this? Is that what we're doing? Whack the bear. Get out of here. I keep missing that green one in the back. but it's okay. How many of these are we supposed to freaking get? Come on, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's move it. I don't remember what we're supposed to be doing here. It looked like we got like 32 points in that one. I'll try my second challenge. I wasn't paying attention to what exactly I was supposed to be doing. I was just collecting stuff, but there was probably a certain number that I was supposed to get. A 2v1. Let's go. Which one is the gas pedal? 50. Let's get it. Get out of here! Get out of here! Get off me! We'll get 50. Easy. Get off me, get off me, yo. Get off me, man. Oh, shit. That wasn't good. Oh, we collected 50 already. We could just chill. Drive in a circle. So, like, we beat it, but I didn't beat my score from the last game, but next time we're gonna try to go over 82, but we're gonna see how hard that is. Now it's a 3v1. I haven't been in the freaking corner, and I don't remember how many I was supposed to get. This is what I get for not paying attention. Come on, get off me, dude! Get off me! Shit! No, 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 no. This is gonna be my strategy right now. Jerk! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Get that one. Yeah, cool! Yeah, of course I want a prize. Yeah, give me that jiggy. So that's 22 jiggies so far. Let's check the progress. That's what I probably should be doing throughout the game, is checking my progress. 8. No, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, so we can't help the kids yet, so that's one jiggy down that we're not going to be able to get. We need to find something out about the power, so we can get the flying saucer. We still haven't gone into this part yet. The only thing I did do was activate the switch. Oh, and this thing over here. You were born here, but Dracula had little to do with transmitting. He ruled over another province, the Rumi. Uh-huh. Vlad the Impaler, or Vlad. But the Dracula name is even cooler. He was born Vlad II of the Dragon. since his father was a member of the Dragon's Order of Kings, but since the dragon as a creature was known as Romanian, he was nicknamed Vlad the Devil, hence the name of Dracula. Huh, that's interesting. Never knew that. That's pretty damn interesting though, dude. That was it? What the frick? The Cactus of Strength. See, I never knew that about Dracula. At all. Like, here in the United States, you don't hear a lot about that type of, that type of culture where you're from. So it's pretty interesting to know exactly how he came about. Let me try this again. Oh, I have a phone call. If you excuse me, I'm gonna take just a tiny 2-minute break. Alright, sorry about that. Let's get back to this. Oh shit, not exit. We're gonna resume. Yeah, let's see. There has to be a reason for this. What does this say? Ring the bell to win a prize. Yeah, well, I tried. I'm just gonna go do this first. Yo, my man, if you could tell me how to do that cactus thing again, that would be appreciated. What's up with you? I got some fries, yo. Take some fries. Yep, I got fries. Yeah, I know there's another two, but I don't know how to get the other fat ass. Yeah, you're not a nice Jinjo, you're the Minjo. Alright, see what this guy has to say. And get rid of that dumb bird. Okay. So do we have... Oh, here's a split-up pad. Split up. Oh, we want Banjo. He doesn't want the bird. Hey, I'm a brick. I think this is where we get the taxi pack, right? You think you do a ground pound and then you use a bomb egg. Oh! Awesome. Thanks for the help, man. We'll go do that as soon as we are done with this. Oh, we got the pack swing. Got the pack swing. Get out of here. see. Yeah, dude, get the hell out of here. Don't believe we can do... Nope. Yo, what do you got to say for me? Okay. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Imagine if he still did the pack swing with Kazooie and still inside the backpack, like accidentally, right? Probably like killer or some shit like that. Okay, I'm sure this has to do with some type of... Okay. There's probably like a certain glitch thing where she probably pops out of the backpack if you think about it. Okay, so I did that, but nothing happened. It got up a little higher, but that was about it. So if we do the mega ground pound, not a mega one, but we do high enough, this probably won't do anything. I feel like it would, though. Yeah, that didn't do anything either. No, I didn't do anything either. Come on, I need to climb up this, dude. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't care. So, bomb ground. Ooh, and up higher. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, dude. Gonna do what you said. I'm not doing any other type of ground pound other than this, though. Need life. Roll, dude, roll. Bomb ground pound. Otherwise, I don't know. Did I literally only have one life left? Get this ginge. This game can actually be quite hard if you think about it. Dude, come on. Give me. I'm running out of health. I don't really feel like going back to the beginning of the game. go to... You fucking asshole. Alright, let's go back over here. That's the thing about Banjo Kazooie and Banjo Tooie. The levels could take quite a while to finish if you don't know what to do. But I'm gonna do my best. Hey, get over here. I'm off to my mom. She'll tell me. That's two kids. But we gotta learn the taxi pack, and I think we've already learned everything that we can learn in here, pretty much. Yeah, we've learned everything that we can do in here. I would still like to get another Jiggy before I go and leave for another level. I don't just want to leave. The Haunted Caverns. Oh shit. So, I'm a brick. What kind of games do you like to play, man? Like, do you have Xbox, PlayStation? What do you like to do? That's where the train station's at. We've already been to the Inferno. We already have two kids, but... Whoa. Don't really want to go in there. There's nothing up there, okay. You just, by random chance, you can get really screwed. Oh, dude, get the hell out of here. No. I was meaning to do something else before I did that, but... Try something out real quick, and I don't know how it's gonna work, so. I have a Wii, Wii U, DS, 3DS, and Game Boy Advance. Sweet, dude. I have a Wii U and a 3DS, and one of the original Game Boys, and also a GameCube. Yep, well, I tried. I knew that wasn't gonna work. I don't know why I did it anyway. Sweet, what do you like to play on those games? Do you have a favorite game that you like to play? Retro or modern? Oh my god, I almost jumped right into that. Not good. Let's go find some honeycomb stuff. There's nothing back here, and I know there's nothing on top of the burger either. Nothing back here. One thousand jiggy watts. Yeah, there's no way to get in here from there. Here it is. I like the Zelda series and some Mario games. There's the action RPGs. More of a retro guy. I also like playing skating games and GTA games. I like listening to anime music and comedy podcasts. That sounds awesome, dude. Sounds like a good shit. I get what you said when you said skating games. Like the old Tony Hawk games. Those are pretty fun. Always like that series. Trying to figure out what we could do. The Zelda series is always my favorite. It's like I said earlier, Ocarina of Time was my favorite. I loved it, absolutely loved it. When they came out, that whole 3D series of Zelda was so much fun. Ocarina of Time is such a blast. I'm hoping I can do that. When I get a capture card, I'm hoping that I could start doing the Wii U games. Yeah, okay, so for this, I don't think we can accomplish this yet. It's just because we don't have the beak buster, which is, I think that's what we need. And I don't think that's gonna work. Let's see, I don't think that's what it wants. The other skateboarding games I like to play, like on the Xbox 360, were Skate and Skate 2. Those were a lot of fun to me. I played the hell out of those games. Majora, Link Between Worlds, Twilight Princess, Wario World, and Banjo Tooie. Oh, sweet dude. Glad to see that Banjo Tooie is one of your favorite games. Oh, these are where the other note pieces are. These are the final notes of this level, but obviously we're not going to be able to get these because the power is still on. And we will just die. Yep. Majora's Mask is such a great game. I absolutely love that game. I've been playing it on my 3DS for a while. Okay, we're going to go open up some new worlds. Because essentially we can't really do anything anymore in this world until we get other options. And I feel like we have to open up that power switch thing in a different world. Let's go open something else. I would say my top 5 would have to be, if we're just going strictly on Nintendo games, I would have to say my favorite top 5 would be Ocarina of Time. I'm gonna keep the Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie as a series, so that'll be 2. 3 would have to be Twilight Princess. 4 would be Mario Maker. And 5 would have to be Super Smash Brothers. I absolutely love those games. Super Smash is like one of my favorite things to do. Not really into Mortal Kombat, though I do like the lore behind Mortal Kombat. I'd rather play Super Smash Brothers. I wonder how many worlds we can open up. I'm pretty sure we probably can't open up a lot. I'd probably say one world is gonna be good. Let's see. Do that. Come on. Can never work these well enough. This has to be go here or here. No, that's not what I meant. Right here, dude. There we go. Come on. Let's do this. Okay, so this one has to go right here. I'm glad this thing gives me a lot of time. It's so hard to maneuver these controls on the puzzle thing. This goes right here, then. This one goes right here. Great one will show you the way. Also, dude, since you are in a different part of the world, I do have a YouTube channel. It's TinyCatcher7. And the Banjo Tooie series will be posted on there as well. I also have some Halo vids up there, if you're into that. Oh sweet, dude, you actually unlocked him. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, I wish they still had like the way you could you could just unlock all the characters instead of having all these DLC content where you have to pay for them. I feel like that is just so unnecessary. It's not cool. Hey, give me that. This has to fit here. Like, why isn't it not fitting? Whatever. Oh, because there's really a puzzle piece right there. Why did I do that? This goes right here. This goes right there. If you hear my dog barking in the back, I am in the background. I am so sorry. She has a temperament issue. I think this is the pterodactyl land. Awesome. We just opened up pterodactyl land. Why I'm trying to hurry. Yeah, Tiny Catcher 7. It should pop up. My name on there will be Tiny Demas. Actually, since I have my computer up, I will check for you right away. I was gonna create a whole new YouTube channel, but I just decided to use the one I already have, though if it comes complicated, I will make a new one. Actually, just search Tiny Demas into YouTube. I don't think you need to have anything capitalized. I think you could just look me up and I should pop up. Yeah, so just search Tiny Demas and I should pop up for you guys. Or for you. Okay, so we need 6 more jiggies for the next level. For the next levels. Yeah, I see what you're saying. You know, the game has essentially become worthless if you want other characters. And that really sucks. Yeah, I think the DLC stuff is just a little too much. I don't feel like it's really necessary to do DLC content like that. Especially for a game like Super Smash Bros. No one really wants to do that. Okay. Split pads. So once I figure out how to open up the next part of the game, that'll be it for this stream. And then I'm sorry about the audio, dude. I've been streaming for a long time. It's probably on my end. It doesn't show any lag though, but oh shit, that sucks. I'm sorry that it's fucking cutting out on you, man. I'll fix that, but I'm also getting ready to end the stream since we essentially just opened up a new part of the game. Once we get down to that area, I'll end the stream, and then I'm possibly gonna stream some Halo 5 in a little bit. You wanna check out that as well. What do you got for me? Is there a random pterodactyl way down there? Oh, we need Mumbo to call the train. Oh shit. Okay. Let's go up here. Oh, we don't need that. Here's Mumbo. It's called the train. I guess I really didn't need to get those. And there's no Globo. Nope. So we need to find the Globo first before we call the train. Oh, it's at the exit. Open up the portal. So here's the lagoon part. Is the audio still messed up, man? Before I end this video, and then I'll upload this to YouTube later today. Guess we should check out here first. This is the other part. Oh yeah, we don't have this open yet. This will open as soon as we get through with the lagoon and the pterodactyl land. But let's just get these notes. And there's the Globo. So we can go get the train. There's the freaking shoes. I'm surprised that thing didn't try to attack us. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Bam. We'll open up the train station, and then we will call the Banjo Tooie stream for the day. I'm sure you're pretty tired. I mean, it was 10 o'clock when you said we started streaming. So I'm sure it's like midnight over there for you now. Let's see, let me get a hold of my teammate for Halo. Well, Chuffy, you're not enjoying the attractions of Witchy World. Oh my god, dude, what the hell? I got a message from one of my teammates. Alright. I guess we will, once I turn into Banjo, call it. I know I keep saying that, but yeah, I love this game. And I will be streaming tomorrow. Alright, everybody. I wanted to say thank you to I'm a Brick for the support and the follow. I really appreciate it, dude. I hope you have a good one in Transylvania. Or Transylvania, I'm sorry. I hope you have a good one, dude. And hope to be seeing you in the next streams. I'll be streaming Banjo Tooie a little earlier tomorrow for yourself so that you can be able to enjoy it a little bit more. This is the third stream of Banjo Tooie. I will be posting it onto YouTube later today. I'm guessing it's probably going to pop up like at 5 o'clock Mountain Standard Time in the United States. But thank you guys. I appreciate it. Hey, what's up, bro? If I'm getting off right now, man, I'll hit you up on Halo. Yeah, good night, I'm a Brick. I will hear from you later, dude, if you want to follow again. I'll be playing Banjo Tooie tomorrow morning for you guys. Thanks for watching, everybody, and thank you, I'm a Brick, for the follow. Have a good day, everybody.